Work for the late Jim Flaherty for leadership and late premier.